Hey guys, welcome to my video. Today is Tuesday, so we're playing Arena Assault. Let's take my fire team as usual, using these items. So let's see how this goes. We have Ike here, Japanese player, chair 20. This looks pretty easy, I think. Let's see. I don't mind this map. Yeah, you can kill Noi. Sure. We like. That should do it. I think we're pretty safe here. We just kill Effie. And we kill Fe. Okay, that was nice. So, second one, we have Mir. Ariana is the player, chart 20. This is interesting. How do we fight Henry? Maybe just this team. I'm just scared of Ira. Let's see. Maybe this works. It's armor match, but no, it's not active right now. We'll just wait. Let's see what they do. It's fine. No armor match is active. So we need to be careful. Sure. I think we just bait Mir.
Yes. Where to?
And bait Henry. Summons of Mercy. Let's see. Sure. Nice job, Selena. Henry dies. I need to be there now. Sure. This is fine.
Yeah.
We get to kill Ira.
What next? Yes.
We don't kill Effie yet.
Yes.
We can bait. This is fine. And yeah, that should do it.
My target.
Sure. That was nice. So, third game, it's Seruya. To sell just tier 20. Let's see. I don't remember again. So there's someone here. I can use this team. I think we have two effective against armors.
What next?
Right. Let's see.
Yes.
I'll be here. Okay, they have armor match, so we need to be careful. We get to kill Effie. That's nice. Run away. Let's see. I got debuffed.
Let's go.
Can we kill Solel?
Yes.
Should be able to.
What's next?
Sure.
What next?
So Solel dies. There's no armor match anymore.
Of course.
Let's just wait here. Okay, so Chino dies. How do I kill Sel just now?
Yes.
So close.
Okay.
I guess we wait.
Alright.
Let's see. Sure, we made it. That was nice. Okay. So fourth game, it's Carla. ANLSK is the player, chart 20. How do I do this? Something to kill Carlas. I mean, Carla and Ira. Maybe this team is fine. Do they have this encounter? They don't. Let's try this team. But I think I'll go with this one. Let's see. I like this team. She hits hard. Have 40, 48, 54 defense. She gets manipulated though.
Here I go.
Okay, I think we'll bait in here to take no damage. Yeah, nice job, Amelia. Okay, so we killed Lin. We hit Aira. There's no Wings of Mercy. So yeah, we wait here. Aira dies now. We'll keep waiting. Let's see.
Let's begin.
Sure, you can kill Carla. Nice job.
Who do I slice? Okay.
I'm gonna bait here.
Moving out.
Sure, I think we're fine. We should do it. We just kill Effie. Okay, that was really nice. So fifth game, it's Legendary Robin. Japanese same player, Charter 19. Let's see what they have. Dragon Emblem. I think I'll use my own Dragon Team. Let's see. It's interesting. We have Cheeky effective against Dragon, so maybe this is fine. This Robin is really scary though. He's also fast. How do we do this? To give defense on resistance. Defense. I think we'll just bait. Now we here.
Of course.
See what they do. No way to die. Yeah, that's nice. Do we get to kill Rima? We do. Okay, I think this is fine. We keep waiting. To be able to kill Mir now. Maybe not. Oh, she's effective against dragons too. This is really bad. She kills in one hit. Mir has home dragons. Okay, we need to be really careful here. We can't initiate on Stiggy. We do kill Mir though. We run away now.
Okay. Yep.
Let's see. So there's no dragon buffs.
Yeah.
And yeah, now we can kill Cheeky. That was so scary. Okay. So, sixth game, it's Roy. Japanese same player, Char 20. This looks fine. I want to use this team here, because we have these Fire Blessings. And this is Fire Season, so get extra score. So we start by baiting Roy with Desert Frame. Okay, I want to bait Fjorm. Well, we'll see. There's no Wings of Mercy.
I understand.
So we'll wait here.
Yes. Am I ready?
Let's see. Let's see there. Okay, so Roy dies. That's nice. What is going up here? So we run away.
To victory.
What should I do?
Let's see.
Orders,
I get to be like. This friend has Lance Breaker. Let's see, we should be able to get Fjorm here.
All right.
Maybe not.
Am I ready?
Huh.
Orders,
sure.
Please.
I think I can do this. Great job, Erika.
To victory.
Yes.
And yeah, I think we're fine. Let's do it. Erika has Desperation. And we just kill Asura. That was really nice. Okay, so last game, it's the new Flying Nina, Japanese same player, Char 20. It's a Erika Nina team. That's scary. How do we do this? Can we... can we bait somehow? That's... yeah, this is really scary. I'll use my... Huh. I'll use my fire team. Sure. Let's see. Maybe this is fine. So we can bait this Nino right now. It should be safe. Let's see what they do. It's Nino, Nino, Erika, Ephraim. Okay, we got chicken Nino. That's great. We wait here. We need to kill this Nino now. So close. This is not great. I mean, she doesn't have advantage.
Best wishes.
How do we do this?
Let's go.
Like this?
I got this.
You get to kill her. And now we just run away, maybe?
Of course.
Like this?
Best wishes.
So hot.
We get to kill Ephraim. Okay, yeah, that should do it. I don't think this area is too scary. She does have distant counter.
Yes?
And even speed wave. Yeah, there's no advantage, so we should do it. That was nice. It was a nice run. Okay, we made it. Got a really nice score, I think. So yeah, that was it for the video. Thank you for watching, and please consider subscribing if you liked it. Here you can check out my schedule for the week, and here you can find some of my other videos, or you can go to my main YouTube page where I have everything organized. I really hope you enjoyed, and see you next time!